Importing or exporting Salesforce data, or even synchronizing it with other platforms, is much easier when you use the right data loader. It saves you hours of work, reduces errors, and improves data accuracy. In this video, we'll walk you through five of the best Salesforce data loaders in 2025, starting with simple tools and moving up to more advanced automated solutions. You'll see how each one works, learn about their pros and cons, and get our expert recommendations by the end. So let's get started. First up is the official Salesforce Data Loader, a trusted desktop application widely used by Salesforce admins. It works well with CSV files and supports all core operations, insert, update, upsert, and delete. Salesforce Data Loader can handle up to 5 million records per batch, works with both standard and custom objects, and offers command line support for advanced cases. The best part is that it's free and officially supported by Salesforce. Overall, it's a good fit for Salesforce admins who need to perform bulk data loads and work locally. However, there's a catch. The tool is manual. It doesn't support scheduling or automation out of the box. Data Loader is a web-based tool developed by MuleSoft. Its free version can import, export, and delete up to 10,000 Salesforce records per month. Its user-friendly web interface makes it easy to get started, even for beginners. Free version includes unlimited tasks per user, along with basic mapping and scheduling features. Additionally, it supports loading to storage services, including Box, Dropbox, and FTP, and can send email notifications. We recommend it for quick, browser-based jobs. On the downside, the free plan has some limitations from the number of records that you can load to the range of features you get. Options like creating multiple Salesforce connections and SFTP support are only available in pay plans. And since pricing is based on the number of users, it can become costly for larger teams. Jitterbit Cloud Data Loader is a part of the more powerful Jitterbit Harmony platform. To get started, you need to sign up. You can then download and install the tool for Windows or Mac OS. It helps you move data between Salesforce and files or database tables. You can schedule both imports and exports and apply filters using SOQL or SQL. It also supports connections via FTP. It is free for Salesforce-specific use cases, but has a limit of 100 operations per month. It's a strong choice for experienced users working with complex cloud and on-prem data. Here are the downsides. It's desktop only, can take some time to learn, and offers limited accessibility on macOS. Informatica is best known as an enterprise-level iPaaS platform, but also offers a free cloud data loader. This no-code tool can move data between Salesforce and major databases. It's browser-based with no installation required, and setup is guided by a simple three-step wizard. You can include objects, exclude some fields, and apply basic filters. The free version supports five major databases as targets, plus basic scheduling and email notifications. It's best suited for basic, batch-style data jobs. The main drawback is that with Informatica Cloud Data Loader, you can't import or export via CSV files. Also, please note that the setup requires Salesforce and database admin access. And finally, Salesforce Data Loader by Skyvia. It's a cloud no-code tool with a powerful free version. You get all the core operations, insert, update, upsert, and delete, plus the ability to handle more advanced scenarios. Skyvia includes powerful mapping and transformation features, flexible scheduling, email alerts, and unlimited Salesforce connections with no user limit. And what if you need to sync Salesforce to Salesforce? That's built in too. However, Skyvia goes far beyond basic data loading. As part of a full-featured cloud integration platform, it supports multiple integration approaches, including ETL, ELT, reverse ETL, and bidirectional sync. It also enables no-code workflow automation across more than 200 supported connectors. It's perfect for teams that need to automate Salesforce data loading with zero coding. And compared to similar tools, the free plan gives you a lot more to work with. The main drawbacks are a steep learning curve for advanced use cases and limited data volume on the free plan. Here's a quick side-by-side comparison to wrap up. All these tools have their strengths. Salesforce's native tool is reliable but fully manual. Data Loader is browser-based and easy to use, with basic automation on the Pro plan. Jitterbit offers powerful features like advanced mapping and hybrid data support, but it's more technical. Informatica's free cloud data loader is great for secure, multi-source, no-code data movement, though it lacks advanced logic. Skyvia brings it all together with powerful transformations, extensive connector support, and advanced features, making it a strong choice for Salesforce data loading. And if you want something that scales with you, Skyvia offers the most complete solution. Try Skyvia for free by following the link in the description. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave a comment.